As a bird photographer, I take still pictures.
And washing it down with a sip of water. Very interesting phenomenon.